We'll discuss the radial axis in special cases. Suppose when two circles touch each other, in case 1, the two circles touch each other means they can touch each other externally like this, or they can touch each other internally like this. Now you are able to see very clearly, this is the point PX1Y1. This point lies here, S is equal to 0, S dash equal to 0. This is S is equal to 0, S dash equal to 0, PX1, Y1. Now you can see very clearly, S equal to 0, S dash equal to 0 are the two circles which touch each other. PX1, Y1 is a point on both the circles. According to the position of the point, when the point lies on the circle, S11 is equal to 0. So that means S11 is equal to 0, S dash 11 equal to 0, both are equal to 0 means S11 is equal to S dash 11. S11 minus S dash 11 equal to 0, locus of P is S minus S dash equal to 0. So circle minus circle is equal to a straight line. That is nothing but equation of common tangent. So when the two circles touch each other, the common tangent itself is the radial axis. Even if you take like this also, you are able to get the common tangent like this. In this case also, S11 is equal to 0, S dash 11 equal to 0. Now S11 is equal to S dash 11, S11 minus S dash 11 equal to 0. Locus of this point is given by replace 11 by general coordinates, S minus S dash equal to 0. Whenever you take subtraction of circle minus circle, you will get a straight line. That is nothing but radial axis. Now, radial axis of two circles which touch each other is nothing but common tangent at point of contact. Now, case 2, when the two circles intersect each other like this. Now, maximum they intersect at two points. Now, this is PX1, Y1 and this is QX2, Y2. No doubt P point and Q point both lie on both the circles. S is equal to 0, S dash equal to 0. So S11 is equal to 0, S dash 11 equal to 0, S11 is equal to S dash 11, S11 minus S dash 11 equal to 0. Similarly, S22 minus S dash 22 equal to 0. So 11 indicates the point P, 22 indicates the point Q. That means P, Q lie on S minus S dash equal to 0. So when S minus S dash equal to 0 is no doubt a straight line passing through P and Q. For intersecting circles, PQ will become the common chord, but which is nothing but S minus S dash is equal to 0. But we know that this is going to be radial axis. So S minus S dash is the radial axis, which is common chord of the two intersecting circles. So when the circles touch each other externally or touch each other internally, the common tangent is their radial axis. When the two circles intersect each other, the common chord is the radial axis.